My purse could be a cat.
At the Beaufort Elementary School AMES, we're STEM accredited. That's one of the things that sets us apart.
So you're planning a pointed loop?
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
being STEM accredited means that we've gone through a fairly intensive review process. Advanced Ed came to certify us. We had to be able to demonstrate that we were showing the strength of science, technology, engineering, and math. And we have so many opportunities for children here. We've got a Lego lab that they get to go to every week. We've got a coding lab where they're learning how to code. And then every week on top of that, they get a 70-minute engineering period.
Awesome. Okay, now we gotta line it up.
In engineering and design, we do projects all the time. Kids are doing hands-on learning. We'll give them a real-world problem to solve. They will gather information through science experiments and research. They will design their own solutions. And then they create the solution to the problem, and we test and improve them.
I like the class because we get to use different tools to make stuff, and it's really fun because we get to build things.
We had to build a wall out of rocks, and we had to see how many hits took it down at certain heights. We had to make cars powered on by balloons.
So it's great, though, to see the amount of collaboration growth we have. They use their critical thinking skills, and also communication skills are really built through this program because they have to talk to each other and communicate about why they think this is the option to go with, or ask questions about another person's plan.
See, if we go like this and build this part up and then let it plan over.
I love Lego Lab because we get to express our minds and with creative hands-on building.
We've had this Lego Lab for 5 years now. We are the first school in Beaufort County that had a Lego Lab.
It really brings with STEM, and the activities of it are really like incorporated with a bunch of thinking and learning. And like, it's really fun because like building takes like so much mind, and she gives us challenges.
In this lab, we use robotics, we do STEM challenges, we make movies, we make stop action movies, we talk about all different kinds of things like force and motion.
So it sounds like a loop saves you time when you want to code.
And in computer science, we do several things. We are learning how to code using code.org. And in code.org, it's a visual programming language. It's actually called Blockly.
I like that we get to do different things in computer, and they let you test out different things, and you really get to understand stuff about computers and bugs and stuff that is messing up your coding.
I made a game that was a sea creature that would go around and say stuff.
I made this show. It's called Larry's Show, and it was about this octopus, and I made that. It was really funny, and it was talking about sea creatures.
Besides coding, we're also learning how to word process using Google Drive. We're learning how to create Google Docs, basic computer concepts, like the difference between hardware and software. We're learning basic keyboarding, how to become better typers.
So let's practice this a couple of times.
It's a special environment here. We're a family, and we work as a team to grow our children as far and as fast as we can.
Almost there. We made it.